And welcome back to Hannity and Combs. Today, more than 1,000 family and friends attended the funeral of Iowa Army National Guard Sergeant Daniel Sesker. He was killed in Iraq earlier this month. But as they filed into the funeral, they were confronted with protesters carrying signs with anti-gay slogans and words like, "Thank God for dead soldiers." Members of the Westboro Baptist Church have been protesting military funerals since last June, but today's display came just one day after Iowa Governor Tom Vilsack signed legislation that specifically bans disorderly conduct within 500 feet of a funeral or a memorial service.
Firefighters, after the bodies of the 19 men are driven back to Prescott from Phoenix in a touching tribute. But as Crystal Cruz found out, some residents are concerned about a possible plan to picket. I cannot believe this. This is just stunning.
Exactly, Carrie. And members of the Westboro Church put out this press release. And right here it says, "Baptist Church to picket firefighters' funerals." Well, some community members
say
they will not tolerate.
Welcome back to the big story. Now to a story that has enraged many Americans, and likely so, but none more so than those who have been personally affected by it. It's a question of rights, free speech, and appropriate conduct at the funerals.
The members of the Westboro Baptist Church hate gays, and for years have decided to show that hate by protesting at the funerals of fallen U.S. soldiers. Don't look for logic, there isn't.
Like many states across America, Missouri has established strict regulations in an attempt to limit the Phelps' contact with the bereaved. And I was relieved to see how far from the funeral the church members were required to be.
You obviously raised your brat for the devil. Your big gluttonous brat for the devil.
How old are you, Shirley?
Seven.
Seven. Do you know what the sign means? No. Shirley? She doesn't know what it means.
Fags, troops, flags, symbols, they're all idols that this nation worships.
Does the First Amendment protect protesters at a funeral from liability for intentionally inflicting emotional distress on the family of the deceased? This question will make its way to the Supreme Court. Pretty dang good. Best movie this year. Instant bestseller.